Reaching out. In the distancing, when we cannot touch, we yearn for the memory of the tender touch that has nurtured us, that sustains us. Whatever you may achieve in your day, it is secondary to the humans who have touched your life. So reach out. Pick them up in your soul's embrace. Touch them with your voice. Gentle them with your attentions. Share a song, a book, a poem, a movie, a photo, a thought that touches you both. Reaching out with your light on. None such as your touch.